types of abuse. Physical. One, hitting. Two, shaking, throwing or poisoning. Three, burning or scalding. Four, drowning or suffocating. This also includes fabricating the symptoms of or deliberately inducing illness in a child. Possible indicators of physical abuse include 1. Unexplained injuries or delay in hospital presentation. 2. Inconsistencies in history given. 3. Bruising resembling hand or finger imprints or in unusual places. 4. Bite marks or cigarette burns. 5. Blunt instrument marks or iron burns. 6. Fractures, particularly in children under 1. Emotional. Emotional abuse is the persistent emotional maltreatment of a child, such as to cause severe and persistent adverse effects on the children's emotional development. Parents or carers may 1. Consistently shame, humiliate or threaten the child. 2. Reject the child. 3. Isolate the child. 4. Impose unreasonable expectations. Possible indicators of emotional abuse include 1. Failure to grow or thrive. Sudden speech disorders. 3. Excessive lack of confidence. 4. Bedwetting or soiling. 5. Self-harming.